Have you ever wanted to create a sticky, slow-moving liquid like honey or syrup? Or maybe you've been wondering how to simulate two different colored liquids in the same scene without making a mess? You are in the right place. If you enjoy Blender tutorial on modeling, lighting, animation, and product visualization, you are in the right place. Now you can become a channel member and unlock exclusive perks like early access to all my tutorial video. And the best part, at the end of each month, you will get a complete blend file pack containing all the project file from every tutorial released that month. Just hit the join button below to become a member and support this channel to grow. You get more, I can keep creating, and we grow together. In this video, I will walk you through the whole process, from setting up the simulation, adjusting viscosity for that thick goofy feel, to giving you fluid different color with a simple trick. First of all, I need an object or a product here. You can use any product or any object you want. In my case here, I'm going to use this cream jar. If you wanted to know how I create this, you can check out my other video. I'm going to create a dummy for this cream jar. The shape of your dummy should be similar to your original object. In my case here, I'm only using cylinder. Shift Z, tap to edit mode, and I'm going to scale it down. Then scale it on the Z-axis. Okay, then I'm going to disable my real object. We start with this one, then Shift A, mesh, add a cube, S to scale it up, press 3, scale it 3 times, like this, tap to edit mode, Alt Z, click and drag like this, press G, Z, press 2. Okay, that should be enough. And I wanted to let you know, in the fluid simulation, sizes matter. Let's name this one domain, this one effector. Press Shift A, mesh, add icosphere, GZ, put it here. Let's name this one flow. Select your domain, go to the physics here, fluid. Change here to domain, change gas to liquid, and I'm usually reply here, change it to all, and let's enable the is resumable. Select your flow, fluid, and flow, change it to liquid. I'm going to use inflow, and your dummy here, fluid, and effector. Okay, let's start the end frame here to 60 and this one 60. We can try to bake for now. Okay, we have this result. Let me explain a little bit about the size. If we scale this up like this, then we're going to bake. You can see here the size of the liquid, it's getting bigger also. Let's free all. Then if we scale the flow, scale it down, then we try to bake again. As you can see, nothing happened, no simulation here, because the domain is too big and the flow is too small. In this case, if you still want it to go, we need to increase free all. We need to increase the resolution of our domain. Let's try. Let's try 50. Back all. Nothing happened yet. Free all. 100. The higher the resolution, the bake is going to very slow also. Now we can see something happened here. The size ratio between the domain and the flow has a big impact on the simulation. If the domain is too large where the flow is small, you will need to increase the domain resolution to keep the fluid detail sharp. That's a little bit explanation why size is matter. I'm going to free all, Shift Z, then Alt S to reset the scale of our domain. Let's try to bake this one. Okay. I'm going to rescale this one, scale it down a little bit more. Then I'm going to post my dummy here. Just something like this. I'm going to move my flow up a little bit. Let me turn down the resolution to 50. Let's try to bake it at the 60 frame. We have this result. To make the liquid look sticky, let's free all, select your domain, then enable this diffusion, expand down here, you can click here, new present, change it to honey, oil, or just water. In this case, I'm going to select honey, but exponent, I'm going to change it to 1. Viscosity here, I'm going to enable it, expand down, and change this 0.05. Okay, let's try to bake the spacebar to see the result. As you can see, my liquid is moving a little bit slowly and it kind of look a little bit sticky. Okay, we need to right click and shade smooth here. Let's free all, then let's start increase the in frame to 250 and this one also 250. Bake all. Okay, hit the space bar. It's already looking better. That's all. If you want it to less sticky, you can reduce the strain on the viscosity here. And if you want it to liquid moving a little bit faster, you can increase the exponent. Next, I'm going to export this to Alembic file. Go to the file, export Alembic. Then I'm going to name this one liquid 1. Enable the selection only, export Alembic. Okay, when we hide this one, then file, import Alembic, select your liquid 1. If I hit the spacebar, we have this one. And we can go to the modifier, add a modifier, deform, smooth corrective, enable the only smooth. Looks pretty well. So our Olympic here. After this, I'm going to bring back my domain, select my domain, back to the PC tab, and free all. My Olympic file had a fluid and make it an effector. Then I'm gonna move my flow over here, I guess. Select domain and let's bake it again. Okay, right click, shade smooth, file, export Alembic, name it liquid 2, selection only, export Alembic. I'm going to hide this one, free all, file, import, import Alembic, liquid 2, let's just delete this. Here's my final result. The first one, this one, I'm using 100 resolution, base is 1, exponent is 1, viscosity is 0.003. And the other one, base is 2, exponent 1, strength of the viscosity 0.005. Let's bring back our product, then post our product. Place in the same position for each object. Okay, then let's delete our dummy. Now you can add a different material for this one and the other one. And that's it. Now you know how to create thick, sticky liquid like a honey and even mix two different fluid in the one scene, all in Blender. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give a like and subscribe for more Blender tips, tricks, and visual experiment. And hey, if you want to download the blend file from this project or get access to the exclusive content, feel free to check out the membership link in description below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.